Digital board games ride on the shoulders of giants. Their source material often has thousands of fans, millions of hours of gameplay, robust rule sets, and well-developed art styles and gameplay pieces, all before a digital version has even started. But despite these advantages, bringing a beloved board game to the digital realm has its share of challenges. Players are going to expect features like asynchronous gameplay or robust AI opponents, features that need not have been designed in the original board game. Factors like table talk and tactility are difficult, if not impossible, to reproduce online. But digital adaptations have some unique features that they can offer to give the games their own unique edge. So you can do things like real-time bookkeeping, or you can have embedded rules references right in the game, or you can have contextual prompts that let players know what they should be doing next. So come to the GDC talk, Race for the Galaxy's Digital Design Gems, to get some tips from the Temple Gates Games toolbox on digitizing games like Ascension, Race for the Galaxy, and Roll for the Galaxy that you can apply to your own projects.